On the 24th of July 2012, the Olympic torch was due to pass through the London Borough of Ealing at 18:39 p.m. 24 hours prior, a sinister plot to disrupt this historic event was uncovered by the licensee of the Rose and Crown pub.
So we were getting ready for the Olympic torch celebrations. I was just nipping up to the castle to finalize everything with Kathy up there. Big plan what we're going to do. I get a phone call from the bar and they say there's these two very suspicious characters. Maybe you ought to come over here and throw them out.
We've got a bit of a situation, my money. The torch is coming past and this is our last chance to get it. But do we have the brains to carry it off?
What do we need brains for when we've got muscle?
But I'd feel a whole lot better if we scouted this first, 118.
What are we waiting for?
Let's go!
So, alright. I'll come down and take a look. So I was on my way down, walking down from the castle, as fast as I possibly could. You know, just making a beeline for the Rose and Crown. And, yeah, there were a couple of suspicious guys lurking in the graveyard, and I thought, I wonder if that's the same two jokers.
It's coming from right over here!
Should we both jump them together? I think that's the best idea.
No, you create a diversion, I'll jump the runner.
Good plan!
Let's get back to the pub.
Good idea.
And I followed him into the pub, and sure enough, it was. I made it very clear there was no way they were stealing the Olympic torch on my corner. Not in my borough, no way.
Gentlemen, don't move.
So I just picked up the phone, the appropriate authorities came, took them away. Do I think I'm a hero? No, I don't think I'm a hero. I just did what any ordinary citizen would do with faced with that same situation.